There's a rumor being spread about me and the crew, about something we did or supposed to do. You might not have heard it, or maybe you have, but when I first heard it, all I did was laugh. I used to get angry and all uptight, but you can say what you want to spell my name right, cause all I'm ever guilty of was rocking the house. But that's not what the rumor was all about. And if you like the band, tell all your friends, and if you don't wait until you see me again, this way I can hear from the horse's mouth, and right then and there we can straighten it out. Cause I don't get involved with he said, she said, so take my advice and quit while you're ahead. Because one day I might not laugh, the day your mouth right to change, your behind can't stand.
You got a big mouth, a big mouth. You got a big mouth, a big mouth, a big mouth.
People used to say that you had a big mouth, and now I understand what they're talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you, not something that you run and tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Carol. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Carol told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. And Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard, and somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all, and I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth, a big mouth. You got a big mouth, a big mouth, a big mouth.
Now you're the dime dropper of the neighborhood, and every time I see you, up to no good. Just like a snake crawling on the ground, looking for some new dirt to spread around. Then you stick out your tongue and start spreading lies, and now somebody else has been victimized. You may stop for a while, then you're at it again, and you always got to have the last word in. They call your mouth almighty, tongue everlasting. You ain't satisfied unless something's happening. You don't have to